So these have been cutting loose in my cavern.
Thank you.
So these have been cutting holes in my gavel. Sparring with other prospective Black Panthers. Hard to see it defiled in this way. Claw and his minions must be stopped. A Shenga wanted every new Black Panther to remember why he received the title. Inside the mound grew the heart-shaped herb, a gift from Bast herself. That meteor became the vibranium mound that overlooks the Golden City. Ten 10,000 years ago, the tribes of Wakanda were at war. The meteor carrying vibranium crashed to Earth. I will start again. I've forgotten some of the ancient symbols. In order, right. Shenga ate the heart-shaped herb, and Bast blessed him with the powers of the Black Panther. Okoye, I am through.
T'Challa, where in Bast's name have you been?
Shuri! The Avengers! What are outsiders doing in Wakandan airspace?
I let them in! Cloth men made it to the city border and you are not here!
I will deal with the Avengers later. First, I must take Cloth's sonic cannon offline. Okoye, Menage and the Avengers keep Claw's men busy. Draw their attention away from the cliffside.
There won't be a problem. But if that shield comes down, they can help you.
Stop him! Thank you.
We have the Dora Milaje and the Avengers keep Claw's men busy. Draw their attention away from the cliffside.
There won't be a problem. But if that shield comes down,
they can help you.
Stop him! He can't get to the cannon!
I have it handled, sister. We don't have much time before they are through the shield. I must hurry.
Wasn't exaggerating. Yeah. Hey, Panther boy. What now?
Now you introduce yourself.
This is Crossbones at your service. You want this to hurt more?
Way more. Are you always this well-spoken?
Nah, darling. I pulled out all the stops for the Kitty King.
Strange choice for our last words, Crossbones.
Keep hitting! This is hilarious!
He is shielding the cannon. As you wish.
Uh-oh. Doesn't look like you're getting through. I know how to take a punch, Cat King.
You know how to run from it, at least. One down. One to go.
Join this.
Okoye, bring the Avengers to the palace.
then.
Put your weapons down and your hands up.
We're here to see King T'Challa.
Good. Because he wants to see you too.